It is my great honor and privilege, as a godfather and uncle to Melanie, to be marrying her to Louis today, as they promise to love, trust in that love, honor one another as individuals, and anticipate with joy spending the rest of their lives together. They are surrounded by you, their family and friends. Thank you for gathering here to witness their marriage and to share in the joy of this special occasion. I will now ask the couple to join hands as they declare their love. Do you, Melanie, take Louis to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and not so good times, for richer or poor, keeping yourself unto him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Louis, take Melanie to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, in good times and not so good times, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And now we will exchange the rings, and I'll be asked to be brought up. By the power vested in me, and by the Universal Life Church and the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Louis and Melanie Fernandez.
Good evening. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Stephanie, Melanie's sister, and her maid of honor. I wanted to start off by thanking you all for being here tonight and coming together to celebrate the happy couple. It is truly an honor to be able to serve as maid of honor, and the experiences that came along with it are ones I will never forget. But I can promise to keep this so short, sweet, and to the point. Mel. Growing up together and being able to have you by my side during life's greatest moments is something I continue to be and will always be grateful for. Whether we are laughing uncontrollably until tears run down our face, or turning the simplest things into extremely complicated problems, every moment with you has shaped me into the person I am today. I'm sure everyone here agrees with me that you are an amazing person, always caring, selfless, and daring to be different. And so when Louis came into your life, I knew he had to be just as caring, selfless, and daring to be with someone as unique as you. And he did not disappoint. Louis, you are most definitely the brother I've never had. And although it's cliche to say, it's actually very true. From the very first day, you have always been willing to lend a helping hand and drop whatever you're doing at a moment's notice to be there for Mel and for family. I am so grateful that you two have one another to join your life together. You see, Mom and Dad, Mel's job at GameStop did end up with me.
That's been
are truly the perfect match. They even got it down to having the same last name. For allowing me to be a part of this special night. I love you both very much. So here's to love, laughter, and happily ever after. As Louis and Melanie start their new life, let's toast the new husband and wife.
Hello everyone, I'm Julian. I'm Louis's cousin. You know, I always think of Louis as my big brother, and I'm the brother that he never wanted. I've known Louis my whole life. We've shared many memories together. A lot of good ones and some not so good ones. Of course, like typical brothers, Lou and I always got in trouble. Like when we would come together and come up with some crazy schemes to pick on our sisters.
Yeah.
Or those times we would pretend to be sick just to skip school.
Yep.
And our lovely Cameron went over there to come and pick us up. I appreciate that. Oh, let's not forget those times we would sleep over at your house and we would wait for everyone to go to sleep. And we would raid the liquor cabinets. Sean, I think, knows about that. Wherever my uncle is, I apologize for that in advance. You know, Lou and I always found a way to drive our parents crazy, but we made sure we had fun doing it.
Yeah.
I've always looked up to Louis. From the times we played hockey together, Louis always had the best slap shot, and I was just like, man, this guy's good. I gotta work on it. And then to other times when we played video games, and Louis kicked my butt every time, and I would be like, one day, I'm gonna get this guy. Even though I don't think that day ever came. But now Louis has a new competition. Louis has Melanie. And even though Melanie stole my gaming buddy, I know you're kicking Louis's butt these days. Melanie for the first time. It was at the time Louis was at Cold Stone and Mel was at GameStop. And Louis would tell me about the times he would sneak off at this cute girl and go on his breaks and go talk to her and they would talk about the gamings and stuff. And it was just like, that's awesome, but you know. Mel, you're an amazing person. You brought so much happiness to Lou. You brought so much happiness to our family. Which now, that I think of it, it makes perfect sense because you're Fernandez as well. That was really official. Louis, I'm so happy for you. I'm so happy you found the woman for you. I can't wait to see the two of you progress in life and what the future has in store. I love you both and wish you nothing but the best. Finally, thank you everyone for coming, and I better see everyone party and on the dance floor in a short amount of time.
With a lot of stuff in it, give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing a kid, wishing they was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar right from Cuba Cuba, just bite it, it's for the look, I don't light it. Ill way to ammo on the hand, stay on play. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Ha ha, Big Willie style's all in it, getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. What? You on the ball with your kid? Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what I did. Mama, I'ma come close side in the middle of the club with the rubber dub. No love for the haters, mad cause I got floor
more seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50-yard line with the Raiders. Met Ali, he told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ play another from the president, your highness. Only bad chicks riding my whip. South to the west, to the east, to the north. Bump my hips and watch them go off, but go off.
2, 3, and yes.
If you need a lift, who's the kid in the drop? Who else will slip? Living that life, some consider a myth. Rock from South Street to 125th. Women used to tease me, give it to me now, nice and easy. Since I moved up like Georgia Wheezy, cream to the maximum, I'll be axing them. Would you like to bounce with your brother that's platinum? Never see Will attacking them. Rather play ball with Shaq and them. Flatten them, like getting. Thought I took a spell.